Hello drivers, with free. Today we look at a new update of Driver Definitive Edition. In this update has the fog and trees been fixed. There are now cheat engine cheats with which can be used directly without doing it yourself, but you still have to download the cheat engine yourself. More information in the README. With this cheat engine, as you probably already know, you have a real god mode and the option with one hit kill, ammo with no reload, really fast run speed, and that infinite mass mode in every city. With the option here to drive through walls, super car speed, and that island just on your car, and each a car a speedometer, dashboard view, that means first person perspective in vehicles, and a little things like open trunk, aka Adolva, in Nice, yeah, and car names in the menu, and some debug stuff. If you want more, please like and subscribe, comment for more. Thanks.